Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral in beautiful Eugene, Oregon. Reason I said that is because I got an Oregon shirt on today. It's kind of chilly outside, but rarely and once in a while I'm lucky enough to take in a 2019 Dutch Star. I just drove this unit about 20 miles and it drives perfect. I've always enjoyed the comfort drive because it finds center automatically. And I'll explain that a little bit more when we go inside. But anyway, if you're interested in this unit, please give me a call because they do sell quick. That's why I give you my cell number, 541-954-5705. So after viewing the video, if you like this unit, call my cell number, please. And so this is a 2019 Dutch Star. It's got 18,000 miles on it. It drives perfect, absolutely perfect. I've always really liked the Dutch Stars. They've got 315 tires all the way around. One of the first companies to come up with dual side fills for their fuel. And then their storage compartments are big. You can put a lot of things in these units. These outdoor TVs with these Bose surround sound systems work well. You have your sliding trays. Remember, this just came in, but I wanted to get a video out on it quickly because I do sell them, right? So your slide-out trays go in and out both ways, and you have plenty of storage to put things. This here is behind this is your water tank. So some people will buy those things and hang tools and different things on that pegboard, but that's pretty much a tool station right there. Now keep in mind this is a 19, so it'll get the same pre-delivery inspection as a brand new one. So what that means is our mechanics go through it, make sure everything's perfect, service it, and then that same mechanic will teach you how everything works. So you don't have to be concerned about does this work or does that work, because everything will work when you pick it up. So I'm going to close these doors. We're going to head around. These have the egress doors in them. So a lot of units, if something did happen, you have to go out a window in the bedroom. Well, this has an egress door that you open in the bathroom that has steps that come down outside if you ever need to get out of the unit. So behind here is what we call DEF. This has a good sized DEF tank, so about every 5,000 miles you put DEF in it. And what that does is that cleans up the diesel fuel. It's the best invention they ever made for motorhomes because the engine's in the back, and so it doesn't smell. The DEF makes it so the diesel doesn't smell. Now back here is your engine access, right? So there's really not much to do back here. But everywhere there's yellow would be if you're the type of person that likes to check things. Everywhere there's yellow is a service center. This is an 8.9 liter engine. Best engine they ever come up with for RVs, in my opinion, because it's economical, runs down the highway at freeway speeds at about 1700 RPMs, lots of torque, lots of power, 10,000 pound hitch. And then the Dutch Star was one of the first RVs in this price range to come up with the side radiators. The side radiators are favorable for a lot of reasons. But they make the unit run cooler and stuff. So here's your DEF tank right here, your DEF tank fill in the back. So if you need DEF, always make sure you pull on this, what we call the road side of the unit. So on this particular side of the unit, I want to point out that this is a steerable tag. A steerable tag allows you to turn about 17 degrees sooner the back of the coach, so it makes your coach handle and drive a lot better, follows you around, so to speak. Kind of hard to explain, but it's good to have a steerable tag. When you know, if you're in downtown San Francisco and you see a 45 foot bus, they always have a steerable tag. But anyway, this is extra pipe here is for your hydronic heat. This has the hurricane system. This is your wet, what we call your wet bay. Like I say, we have the mechanic teach you all these things. This is your power cord reel. These cords get a little bit heavy, so it's nice to have a power cord reel for the 50 amp cords. And then this is your Oasis. The hydronic heating system, the Oasis, people really like. It works very well. You can take unlimited hot water showers. It heats the coach with a nice damp hot air that doesn't dry your skin. So people really like that. And then this is just the back side of your other storage bays. Then this is your other fuel fill. This is just the exhaust for your diesel generator, 10 kW generator. So, like I said, once again, I'm Leon Carlson. If you're interested, give me a call at 541-954-5705. This is a bath and a half model. We are going to go inside next. Welcome to the kitchen. I'm not cooking anything right now, but I wanted to show you this countertop that comes out. So it's a real easy kitchen to operate in. These store underneath, they have little areas you can slide these in and out. So you've got a microwave convection oven. Convection oven's just like an electric oven you have at your house. Just declare which way you want to go, either microwave or oven, and it'll do the rest. So I like this blocker. If you're in here working, you got a nice big sink here. It doesn't have the divider in it. It's like a large stainless steel deep sink. You have a drawer here for your trash can and a drawer here for cleaning supplies. And then you have a big deep drawer here. And then this one here is even deeper. You get three of those. And then, of course, you have cabinets up in here. Drawers, easy to get two things. It's always nice to have cabinets and drawers that are easy to get to. And then right above you here is a fantastic fan. So anything you cook or if anything smoked or anything, you have that fan on, it'll just suck it right out of the coach. And then this is what I call a room with a view. If you come in here, you'll see it's got a nice half bath. It has a fantastic vent in it that'll exchange air in this whole thing every couple minutes. It also has power. All the shades in this are like this, by the way. But this is a solar shade. You have them all throughout the whole coach, right? And then this is a privacy shade. So all the shades are like this in the whole RV. Then over here you'll have your pantry. Lots of drawers. All solid wood. And then, of course, a nice Whirlpool refrigerator. It's even got ice in it. Okay, so back in the bedroom here, you got an air bed, windows on each side of the bed, lots of really nice lighting. At this point, I like to point out the floor because you can really see it's a really nice porcelain floor. Porcelain's really nice because it's not slippery like marble, and it's shiny. And you also notice there's no lip. The slide out, the way it's designed, when you go to bring it in, it comes up a little bit, goes in, and then when it goes out, it goes down. So they're able to put in a level floor. Once again, those are Newmar invented slide outs, so naturally they would come up with the best type units. So you have a closet, a his and a hers. I like to call it a hers and a hers because there's another closet in the bathroom. And then you have six drawers underneath the closet, And then back in here is your rear bathroom. The other closet is next to the shower, and it's a long wardrobe closet. And then you have plenty of room here. Beautiful shower heads, same, they all have the water miser in them nowadays. That just means your water recycles until it gets warm and then comes out. And then you have your stacked washer dryer. If I remember right, Newmar was the first unit I ever seen with a washer dryer in it. Nice big sink. Medicine cabinet. Medicine cabinet has 110 in it. I don't know why, but they don't put it underneath in the raceway. Oh, there's one under there too. So you have one here and one there. Maybe for charging things or something. I don't know why. This is your rear egress. If you ever have to jump out, you don't have to. You got a door here, right? And then, of course, you have a toilet window. Once again, you have a fantastic fan. And like I said, I'm Leon Carl, so give me a call at 541-954-5705 for the availability on this unit. I look forward to hearing from you and answering any other questions I didn't answer at this time. Thank you for viewing the video.